It's going to come down to one play towards the end zone, or maybe a couple of laterals. Something crazy could happen, and the Badger defense is going to back off. Kessler to the sideline. They'll go quick and short here, but it's incomplete for Rodgers. He was out of bounds, and that's it. This ball game is over. And the Wisconsin Badgers, for the first time in nearly a decade, will come away with back-to-back bowl wins.